In this video, I'll be showing you how to connect your Facebook page with your WhatsApp business Android app, and how to set your business Android app on your smartphone, and what are all the important things that you need to do on your WhatsApp business Android app, and how to make use of your business Facebook page, and how to add the Facebook button on your Facebook business page. So friends, now let us see how to find and install WhatsApp business Android app. So here we need to click on the Play Store button. So once we are inside the Play Store button, we need to search for so here you can observe that when I am searching for WhatsApp business, it is showing me a suggestion about an app. So it's all the same, the WhatsApp business. So we need to click on this WhatsApp business. So here you can see this is an WhatsApp business Android app that you can connect to the Facebook page. Before connecting to the Facebook page, we need to install this. So I've already installed this WhatsApp business Android app, which is developed by WhatsApp Inc. So here you have all the information about this. This app is last updated on 9th of December 2019. So here we'll find all the developer contact. So we need to open this. Suppose you have two numbers, so I would suggest that you can use this WhatsApp business for your separate number, which is not your personal number, because your number will have a more exposure on the Facebook page. So you may not be sometimes you may not be available for this contact. So it's better to have a dedicated number for your WhatsApp business. So here it's we are on the chat, we are on the status. So I've recently updated my status here. So here you can see the calls. So now I'll click on this the three dot here. So it's a settings. I need to click on this. Here you can see that I have updated my profile here with the name and with my profession, that's into the digital marketing and stock market strategist. So here you have the business settings. We need to click on this. So once you click on this business profile, so here it will show your number. This is a business account. So we need to click on this. The other, I have set it for the industry. So here you can find the industries here. So here you can find so here you have the automotive, beauty, spa and salon, clothing, apparel, education, entertainment, event planning, service, finance, banking. So here you have plenty of options to choose. So I have chosen by default other. Also I can change this to any of this services available here. For example, I'm choosing the finance and banking. So here given the information, digital marketing consultant and stock markets strategist. So here you have, you can set the time for your business. Suppose you want to be available for with the WhatsApp business messages. So it is I have set on Monday to Sunday. Sunday it is closed. So Monday to Saturday 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. So after that I have provided my email address, and here is my the website that is related to the digital marketing. The other one is a Facebook page which is related to my stock market, the techniques and strategies. So here we can edit any of these things. Also, in addition to that, you can set your set local location on a map. Suppose you have a dedicated office for your business, then you can select that and it will be saved in the WhatsApp business. So now I'm clicking on the save. So the information is saved here. So here you can, you need to also add the profile image, which will give an idea about your business. Here we have the catalog, and before that there is a messaging tools. By default you can choose the away message. So once you click on this, you just need to send away message, automatically reply with a message when you are away. So whenever you are traveling or you are in a meeting or you are not able to take or reply to any of the messages, you just need to click on this button. So this will be turned on, and it will give a message for whoever is sending you a message. They will receive a reply saying that you are away. So by default, I am turning it off. So after this, we have the greeting message here. So once we click, so here we need to turn this on, greeting message. So greeting message is thank you for contacting with the name, with your name. Please let us know how can you help you. So by default, this is the information available. So we can also edit this, but I am leaving this as it is and clicking OK here. So you can select the recipients here. So you can choose who receives your greeting message. So by default, I have left it for the option is for everyone. So now I will go back. So I'll click on this. So it is saved. So here we have the third option of the messaging tool. This is a quick reply. So here you can edit this. So message, thank you for your business. We look forward to working with you again. So either you can add any of the message, like thank you for your reply, how can we help you, or anything like that. So the shortcut is thanks. So here we need to add the keywords, which is an optional, but I would recommend that you add the keyword which is related to your industry. So I'm clicking save here. I'll go back to this. So here we have the catalog here. So here you can send products and services to your customers and save space on your phone. So here you need to click on this add a product or service. So here you need to click on this the images that is available here. So then add the product. For example, let me add an image here. So for example, I'm adding this the need help in digital marketing. So I'll select So here we can click on this more fields. So I can also provide the link here, product or service code. So here, since I don't have any of the link right now, I'm just saving this as of the catalog is saved. So here, this is the first catalog that is on my WhatsApp business profile. So you can see that this is the first catalog that I have saved. So you can click on this, the plus icon that is on the green button here, green red color plus button. So you can add several catalogs that is related to your business, service or products. So I'll go back to the here main business settings. So here we have this the statistics. So here it will show us the message sent, message delivered, message read, message received. So then here we have the option for the short link here. So this we can copy and share with any of our social media platforms. So this will give a quick link for people who want to contact us on WhatsApp. So friends, this is the method to install your WhatsApp business Android app on your smartphone and set your profile settings on your WhatsApp business app. So now let us go to the WhatsApp Facebook settings. WhatsApp, how to add a face WhatsApp button on Facebook page, and explain you all the required steps. So friends, in this video we are going to see how to add WhatsApp button on your Facebook page. So how to find and install WhatsApp business Android app on your smartphone. Also, how to do a profile settings on WhatsApp business app on your smartphone. So we are on the third part, WhatsApp Facebook settings. So I'll take you to the my Facebook page, one of the business page, one of the Facebook page, that's Learn SEO Technique. So you can find this in the Facebook Learn SEO Technique. So here by default you can see that the button I have set is send email. So we need to change this to the WhatsApp button. So we need to click on this settings here. So friends, on the left hand side you are able to see the Instagram, WhatsApp, future. So here you need to click on this icon, which is showing the icon of WhatsApp. So just click on this WhatsApp icon. So then you will come to this connect to the WhatsApp to a Facebook page. So here you have two different icons. So this icon represents a normal WhatsApp account which you are default using to your mobile number, and this icon represents to your WhatsApp business Android app. So I already showed you how you can install the WhatsApp business app on your smartphone. So as I told you earlier, suppose you have two different numbers, then you can use the dedicated number for this WhatsApp business here. So here connect your WhatsApp account. So this is a country code here. So here I'll be providing my mobile number. So once I have entered the mobile number, I need to click on this send code. Now it is asking me enter the code in the WhatsApp message that is received on this number to confirm your WhatsApp account. So friends, I received the code on my WhatsApp business app, and I have entered this. Now I click on this confirm button. So you have connected a WhatsApp account to your page. Now you would like to add a WhatsApp button on your page. This button sends people directly to WhatsApp so that they can send you a message. If you already have a button on your page, this button will replace the existing one. So as I showed you earlier, I had a send email button. So once I click on this add button, the send email button on my Facebook page will be replaced. Suppose if you do not want to add this button at this point of time, you need to click not now. So but here I will click on this add button. So here we can see that you use WhatsApp as a page button. So here you can click on or off your setting. WhatsApp as your primary page button makes it easier for people to send you a message directly in WhatsApp. So this is a better opportunity. Suppose you are providing any business product, you are selling products or service, so you can directly interact your prospective customers and generate more income, get more business sales. Everything can happen with this button. So here you can you have an option show WhatsApp number on page. So displaying your WhatsApp number in the about section of your page makes it easier for people to find it. So I have left it off by default. Now I'll take you to the page here. So this is the learn SEO technique, my Facebook page. So here you can see that by default it is already changed to the WhatsApp Facebook page button. So earlier it was sent email button. So whenever anyone lands on your Facebook page, so he will definitely see this WhatsApp button here. So here let us also test how this will work. So I'll be click on this test button. So it opened a new page on my Chrome browser. So here you can see that my number is displayed, and here they can directly click on this message and send me a message or ask any question related to my business. So friends, when you are working on your laptop or computer, you can also connect your WhatsApp business Android app to your WhatsApp on your desktop. All that you have to do is search for this WhatsApp web, and you'll be landing on this page. So all that you have to scan this from your smartphone here. So I'll just scan. So I'm scanning the code here. So we have on the WhatsApp web. So whenever I get any message, so I can directly reply it from the WhatsApp web. So this is the one of the easiest way that you can use. Suppose you are working on your laptop or desktop, so you can also connect and immediately respond to your the questions or the messages, people who are replying, messaging from your Facebook page button. So friends, this is the methods that you can make use of this Facebook page WhatsApp button. You have any questions related to this topic on how to add WhatsApp button on Facebook page, you can leave a reply below the description, below this video, and I will try to answer all your questions, clarify your doubts. So thanks for watching this video.